Nagin is retaining its top position and seriously giving other serials run for their money. Now the makers have geared up with new thrill for the viewers where an underwater sequence has been shot. Shooting in the mid-sea was an experience, says Sudha Chandran, who plays the role of Yamini. A veteran actress shot for the scene where she's standing in the mid-sea along with Hrithik aka Arjun Bujlani. The scene is of Asthi Visarjan. Hrithik currently thinks it's Shivanya who has killed his father. There's a buzz of season 2. Gossip says both Hrithik and Shivanya will die and season 2 will show their reincarnation. Well, we don't know much about what will happen for season 2. But in the coming episodes, the battle for Nag money will intensify with approaching enemy clan. But will the lovebirds Shivanya and Hrithik meet? Well, there are many exciting possibilities. What say?